Is Gurley hurt or not?
No, he's not hurt.
So then what happened, man?
Similar to the Vices story, he's had a bad day. Right? It's just, I think sometimes you just wake up on the wrong side of the bed. I've had bad games. There was a game we played on Monday night against the Baltimore Ravens where I fumbled four times, didn't score, fumbled right before I got in the end zone. You just have bad days. And so just so happened that his was in the NFC Championship game.
Well, I think this is going to work to his benefit because I'm seeing he's on Twitter. He's active this week.
Oh, yes.
Okay. And he retweeted somebody talking about his performance against the Cowboys, and he goes, oh, that's right. I had 100 yards against the Cowboys. I forgot. So, and I assume that I read the tweet in that tone of voice.
And that was a tone of voice that he meant it, yes. And I think, again, you know, we're such our society, we like to live in the moment. The last thing we saw, that's why the non-call has been so big and all those things. But let's remember, he got hurt week one. And all those big games that he had throughout the season until the last couple weeks, I mean, he was doing it on the same knee that everyone's really thinking that he's banged up on. So, you know, the 200-yard game against Denver and the three touchdown games that he was having and the big game against Detroit, you know, so he's a very capable player to make plays, and I think they'll utilize him.
Boris Jones-Drew here on the Rich Eisen Show. What about the idea that they need to have a game like that from Gurley to win?
Well, when Gurley gets going, that offense is unstoppable. Because now the play-action pass opens up. Jared Goff's more comfortable. The receivers are seeing simple coverages. You need those type of games. It helps the offense better. It helps the team better. Because, again, he's one of the vocal leaders on the team. But I also think when Todd's having fun, you see that it kind of takes a lot of the pressure off. Where when you saw the Saints, he wasn't having a good time. They were showing him, like, stretching on the sidelines. His face, it was just – and you can see the kind of the other players feed off that. And so when Todd's smiling, talking trash to the cameras, all those things, they're normally doing a really good job and they're having a good time.
The Rich Eisen Show, weekdays at noon Eastern on Audience.